They seem to be in a lot of trouble, heading into more.
Some men there spoke a lot about the Murphy gang that hides out in these caves. A place called Beaver Hollow. They're animals. Everyone is terrified of them. Just recently, a stagecoach from Annisburg disappeared without a trace coming through here.
Great! Dutch didn't mention this.
Well, hiding up here, it's not a crazy idea. This is a spot nobody comes near, even the law. But just be ready. It won't be pretty.
Well, so be it.
You see that up ahead? Slow down, keep it quiet. It could be some of them. I say we dismount here and follow them on foot. See where they're going.
Oh, come on.
Follow me, stay quiet. Let's get closer to him. Come on, up this way.
I'm not breathing. Already, for Christ's sake.
Oh, why don't you carry the body for a bit?
Definitely Murphy's. I say we deal with them from here. You take one, take the other.
Then who do the carrying?
Here he is.
Good job. We must be close now. Let's stop and have a look from the top of this hill there. Come on.
Okay. Let's see what's going on. Jesus. They must be in the cave. All right. Let's get on with this.
Okay. What you think? We can head into the cave or flush them out with dynamite.
Let's surprise them in there.
Okay. Let's get a little closer. Ready? Let's get this over with.